Hey, what's going on, everyone? Josh Quinones here, and today we are going to be unboxing the new Mobile X6. This is a brand new budget device by New Mobile for only $100. Yes, $100, and they definitely pack a lot in this box. So we're gonna be checking that out right now. But I also want to mention that I am going to be giving away a couple more of these. They did send out a couple more. And if you want to find out how to enter that contest, make sure you stay till the end of the video because I will be letting you know how you can enter that giveaway and possibly win one of these. So this is a brand new budget device. Like I said, $100. So if you don't want to go and spend out a couple hundred dollars, even close to $1,000 for all these new flagship devices that are coming out today, all you want to do is just spend a little bit of money to get yourself an easy, simple device you can use on a daily basis. Boom, right here, $100. The new Mobile X6. Let's go ahead and get this box open. This unboxing is going to be a little bit different than usual. Let's see, how can I do this? You got to push the box right out of the sleeve like this. I'm going to chuck this to the side. The whole box is pretty much plain and simple. All it says is New Mobile right here up top. Let me go ahead and get this top off. Boom, got the top right off. And the first thing we see is the device itself. So the device is in the plastic right here. Let's go ahead and take that off. And right in front of the device is a sticker that gives us the specs of this phone. So we got the X6, 5.7 inch HD plus display, 1520 by 720. We got 4G LTE capabilities, 13 megapixel plus a 0.3 megapixel rear facing camera and a 5 megapixel front facing camera. Again, these are going to be budget specs because this is a $100 budget phone. It's got 2.0 gigahertz quad core processor, 3 gigabytes of RAM, 32 gigabytes of internal storage, and a 2,800 milliamp battery. And the cool thing about this when it comes to battery is the back is actually removable. So down here, it has a little lip where you can kind of put your fingernail under there and you basically just take the back off of the phone. Boom, I haven't seen this in a long time. You know, with a lot of devices that are coming out to this day, all of them, they don't come with removable back. So the fact that this has a removable back to it is pretty awesome actually, because you can buy an extra battery. As soon as this battery dies, boom, you just swap batteries. You don't have to worry about throwing this on the charger at that time if the battery does die. All you gotta do is just swap batteries. Boom, you're ready to go at 100% once again with the next battery. So once you open up the back, you get obviously where you put the battery at, and then you got the SIM card slot and a dual SIM card slot as well. So yes, you can actually put two SIM cards in this as well. So let me go ahead and get the battery out of the box so we can go ahead and power this up. So as you can see here, all you gotta do is lift this part up and oh, wow, look at this. All right, oh, okay. So we are getting a 3-in-1 SIM card. Okay, keep your existing number, get a new one. 5 gigabytes, 4G LTE. So you're gonna get free 3 months of Mint Mobile with this device in every box. So we get three months of service, unlimited talk, unlimited text, and 5 gigabytes of 4G LTE data. So $100 for this device plus free 3 months of Mint Mobile service. You can't beat that. Let's see what else is in the box real quick. I'm gonna go ahead and just chuck this to the side really quick. You got your usual manuals, all your books. You got some stickers in there as well. And then and we also get a case and a screen protector. Look at that, $100. You get a phone, screen protector, a case, and 3 months of Mint Mobile service. And I'm not even over exaggerating. This is actually a really good deal for $100. So here is the battery. Let me go ahead and take this battery out of the plastic here. There we go. Let me go ahead and throw it in the device. Boom, all right, got the battery in the device. All right, so I'm gonna go ahead and put the back right back on, snaps right back on, very easy. You can hear it snapping all around the edges right there, and I think we got it all. Let me go ahead and take this front sticker off. Boom, all right, so let's see if this battery actually has power. And there we are, and look, it's got that little water drop notch up top as well. So you're gonna get a full screen experience. Obviously we do have bezel all around the edges, especially that chin right there, but it is a pretty much full screen experience when it comes to the display. It doesn't have a huge notch and you don't have any bottom buttons or anything like that as well. But like I said, you do got some pretty thick bezels, but it's, I'm gonna go ahead and let it power up. And actually it looks like it already has a pre-installed screen protector on here as well. So not only do you get the screen protector that comes in the box, but you also have one already pre-installed on the device. So that's pretty good on Nu Mobile for doing that. All right, before I move on, I wanna go ahead and throw this case on, see how it fits. It's actually a pretty flimsy case, as you can see there, a clear case, but it's something that's gonna protect your device. You wanna make sure to always keep your device protected, fits good on there. And we also have a headphone jack. I just noticed that. This device has a headphone jack, which a lot of other devices are getting rid of. You got the fingerprint sensor in the back, like I said, dual camera setup. And then you got cutouts on the bottom for a charging port, which is not USB Type-C. It's actually a micro USB port. Kind of wonder why they didn't put USB Type-C. Maybe it would have cost more and probably would have brought the cost up of the device. I'm really not sure, but yes, it is a micro USB. And then you have the cutouts for the speaker and the microphone as well. But let's go ahead and see what else is in the box really quick. So we have the charging cable right here. Like I said, micro USB. And then we have the charging adapter as well to plug into the walls. But I'm gonna go ahead and throw my information in so we can go ahead and take a deeper look into the device itself. All right, so I am back and all signed in, ready to go. And I gotta say, the display, actually, it doesn't look that bad for $100. It runs pretty smooth as well, and it's not flooded with tons of unneeded apps. It comes with very minimal apps already pre-installed on the device, like your camera, calendar, calculator, of course, the web browser. It even has an FM radio on here, so that's pretty cool as well. And the fingerprint sensor, I'm pretty surprised of how fast it works. So let me show you. You can actually use it with the display off. So here I go, boom, turned on. Let's do it again, boom. Okay, this is with the display on. Boom, look at that, pretty fast, boom, for a $100 device. So far, so good. Of course, this isn't my full review of this device. This is just the unboxing and first impressions of it. And so far, it seems pretty good for a really cheap budget device. Now, I know a lot of people are probably not going to want to use a device this cheap as their main device, maybe as a secondary device or anything like that. Or maybe there is someone who wants to use this as the main device because you don't want to go out and spend hundreds and hundreds of dollars on more expensive devices. So far, it's looking so good, but of course, I'm going to have to put it to the test, install all of my apps on here, really use it throughout a full day. Maybe I'll even do a full 24-hour day video for you guys so you can see how well it treats me throughout the day. Of course, I'm gonna have to put this battery to the test as well and test the cameras to see if they're decent enough to maybe take a picture, you know, when you have those special moments, say a birthday party or a wedding, anniversary, anything like that. You're also going to want a camera that's going to be able to do the job. So of course I'll be testing those out as well. But so far, like I said, doesn't look bad. The display is looking good. The fingerprint sensor is working good. And yeah, not bad for a $100 device. So now let's talk about the giveaway. I am going to be giving away 3 of these that also come with the 3 free months of Mint Mobile, 5 gigabytes of data, unlimited talk and text, and also comes with a couple of other goodies inside the box. The box is already taped up, ready to be shipped out. I just gotta find my winners. Now, all you gotta do to enter this giveaway, of course you can like this video. I'm not gonna force you to subscribe to the channel. You can if you'd like to, but go ahead and go follow me on my Twitter. I always got it linked down in the description below at Josh_Quinones. Go follow me on Twitter. Go like my tweet that I put out about this video, retweet it, and comment back saying hashtag contest, I'm in. That's all you gotta do. That way I have somewhere to message you guys and let you know if you have won or not. And also make sure to comment down below saying I'm in as well and what you think about the device overall. So that's all you gotta do. I'll be picking the winner exactly 2 weeks from today, February 23rd. Like I said, I got 3 of these to give away coming with the free Mint Mobile as well. Definitely a deal that you cannot beat. And if you don't happen to win the giveaway, I also drop a link down in the description below for this device. Like I said, $100, you can't go wrong. But let me know what you think down in the comment sections below. Thank you all so very much for watching. Make sure to leave this video a huge thumbs up if you did like it. Don't forget to subscribe and hit that bell for notifications so you don't miss out on any other future videos to come. But for now, this is Josh Quinones. I will see you all in the next one. Peace out. Okay, ready?
Take 7. 3, 2, 1, action.
Something that maybe you wanna, wait, what? Let's do it again.
Take 8.
Okay.
Take 7.
This is take 8.
Take 8.
Okay, 3, ready?
2, 1, action. Take 9.
Okay, ready?
Take 11.
Take 11.
To do this with my shoes. Take 12.
Uh-huh.